Hi, we're at the Orion Center at the Water Bottle Rocket Launcher to show you how to launch a rocket. First thing you do, get a little water in your water bottle. Over here by the bottle and balloon filling station. And really all you want, you can experiment with different amounts of water. We're going to fill the bottle about that much. And come back over to the launcher. This is designed so that you can flip the launcher down so you can put the water bottle on there without spilling the water. A key feature here is the little black O-rings. When the bottle gets up to there, you want to twist and push it over the O-rings. Then flip the launcher up, come over to the compressor trigger here, and just squeeze that shut. Jordan is filming the bottle itself. And it flies, just like that.